seorang lagi anak pelakon yang sangat jelita, iaitu anak Allahyarham Azmin Mustafa yang sangat cantik dan jelita. Alia Iman sekarang semakin popular dan banyak kontroversi. Tapi sebelum itu, kita sedekahkan Al-Fatihah kepada Arwahyarham Azmin Mustafa. Al-Fatihah.
Guys, selamat Hari Raya, maaf zahir dan batin. Okay, so it's currently 11 AM and I'm still at home. I'm kind of sad right now. I mean, like, I'm trying not to cry, but it just feels different this year. I mean, like, I don't hate Raya, I just don't like the vibe because I've been having my Raya days without my dad, so it feels really weird. But anyways, moving on, I'm going to my sister's house and I'm gonna take you guys with me. Oh my god, this is gonna be so weird because it's my first time vlogging, so yeah. And I am currently wearing Fizzy Woo. Yeah. Assalamualaikum guys, I hope you guys are well. Selamat berpuasa. Dan Alia nak share dengan korang face mask yang Alia tengah pakai ni. Face mask kain daripada Inner Sejuk. So diorang keluarkan face mask pula kali ni. And kain dia memang betul-betul sejuk. And why I like this face mask? Because dia boleh bernafas dengan senang. For me, I have a breathing problem because I have asthma. So also it's antibacterial. So dia tak ada bakteria. Walaupun kalau kotor pun kita boleh basuh and boleh pakai balik because dia cepat kering. Also, kita sebagai orang awam, kita punya risiko untuk mendapatkan virus tu tak kuat mana. Macam frontliners kita lebih risiko untuk mendapatkan virus ini sebab dia orang semua tengah kerja. Kita semua dekat rumah sahaja. So, kita boleh pakai face mask kain juga. So, don't forget to get yours. Okay.
Peace.